So we put, and this is funny because this recipe was formulated out of the number three can, I mean the 3-pound tin can of ricotta that you buy at, you know, the Italian specialty store.
Right, right, right.
So we put one of those 3-pound cans in. We're gonna put some egg yolks, all right?
So it looks like about three to four cups of fresh ricotta?
Oh yeah, 3 pounds.
So I know, but not people don't have a scale in the kitchen at home.
Brandy's
gonna be in the kitchen like...
Brandy, you buy the package.
What do I do? Put it in the bathroom on the scale?
We got about a cup of sugar in there, and then this is another secret ingredient. And
lemon zest.
What's good with this is you could do orange and lemon. If you want to put a little bit of lemon.
I like lemon in this.
Yeah, no, I like both. We actually do both. And
well, today is my party, so you're going to do the lemon.
Yeah, we're doing lemon. We're doing it for you. So we're going to zest the lemon, and then you know what's another really good ingredient?
Only half of it's getting in there because you're talking and working.
All right. Here, you help me out. I got to make you work. Orange blossom water.
Yeah, I love that. My mommy loves that.
Another little
bit. And rose water, too, she likes. Yeah.
You put a little bit of that in there, that's another really great one.
Yeah.
And then, of course, a little strega.
Strega!
The witch's brew.
The witch. Strega means witch. That's the witch's brew.
A little bit of vanilla.
It's going to be delicious.
All right, and what's good about this is there's really no right or wrong. We're just going to, like, let this mix together until it's incorporated for a couple minutes. And we're going to preheat our oven to 400. And then when we put our cheesecake inside, we're gonna drop it to 350.
Huh.
Okay, so that it'll start to let some of the heat out, but it'll start high and then it'll drop itself.
I like that, that's a great tip.
Yeah,
Well, Brandy, just so you know, this is Italian Hoboken style if you're having trouble understanding the accent.
So now that we got that mixed up, I'm just gonna put this to the side here and I'm gonna grab another one, if you don't mind, Rachael.
Yeah, I got it. Okay,
and then we're gonna put the whip on, and then we're gonna whip our egg whites, all right? So we put our egg whites in. We're gonna whip these guys up, and then we're gonna fold it in. And why we whip the egg whites is it's just gonna lighten it up just a tad.
It'll give it a little
bit more body. And when you, with the trick to this, it takes about an hour to bake. It's gonna really pop up, and you're gonna see it. It'll get a little bit of brown on top.
From the cheese, yeah.
From the cheese, and then this is a great tip. You're gonna love this here. So you take a wine cork, you shut the oven off, and you crack the oven, and you put the wine cork to keep the oven cracked a little bit. So the heat will let out slowly. Okay, now don't let this go inside because then we might have a fire. You know, but all right, let's whip this up.
They're getting there.
And I just got a spring form here.
Yeah.
I just put a little bit of butter on it, so it's easy. But I gotta tell you, and I'm not saying it because I'm Italian, I grew up that way. I remember being a kid rolling meatballs with my nonna, and those are memories that will never, ever be forgotten, you know?
Yeah.
All right, that looks just
beautiful.
About
You're
done.
You're about there, right? Mm-hmm. Pretty close.
Yep.
It's an hour-long show.
Do it. Done. Kill it. Kill it. Kill it. All right.
Okay.
So you wanna pour me in?
Yeah. Pour you in?
Yeah, okay. All right, bada bing, bada boom.
Bada bing,
this.
Bada boom.
All right.
That's the whole booking. Hey, this is another thing. Our culinary team put these out here. This is another thing Italians don't do much of. Measuring, what a bore.
Oh, especially the old Italians, like Grandma.
Oh, please, we didn't even have them in the kitchen.
How much you put, Grandma?
I don't know.
I put a little. I put some. It was so funny, man. I think back. I miss my grandma so much.
I miss my grandma.
She was the best. I mean, so many great memories and so many great meals and so much love, you know? And how proud, you know, she was of what I would do and stuff. You know, because I was a baker, you know, when I was making cakes.
Beautiful.
Okay.
All right.
So now we're gonna tap that cheesecake down.
You want me to pop
this in the oven? I'm gonna pop the pre-baked one out of the refrigerator here. Okay.
Gorgeous. Oh, bud. Yeah.